Coughing etiquettes. The coronavirus is known to spread through droplets that are exhaled when an infected person coughs or sneezes without protection. Following basic hygiene habits help minimize the spread of diseases and viral infections, making your surroundings a safer and healthier environment. Do not cough into your bare hands. Use a tissue paper while coughing or sneezing, and dispose the tissue in a dustbin. If you do not have a tissue, cough into your upper sleeve or bent elbow. Wash your hands regularly with soap or sanitizer.